intriguing person, so beautiful and so mysterious, kind of looked like a duchess and talked like a fishwife.
I like what I'm doing, it pleases me, and if other people like it, it's a bonus.
I love Pete from the minute we met. I thought he was the most switched on and creative guy that I'd ever worked with, but I knew it would be difficult because he was so opinionated. A couple of times the boys lost their temper with Pete, saying, "We're not school teachers, we're record producers. We're not here to tell you what all these buttons and knobs do. We're here to make you sound as great as possible." By the end, I literally had to send everybody home, because by that time, tempers were completely frayed. In the morning, I remember the band coming in about 11:05. We were past really knowing what it was like at that point. We didn't, in truth, know whether it was great or it wasn't. We didn't know. And I remember pulling Phil to one side so Pete could hear me and saying, "Whack the volume up as loud as we can have it on the big speakers." I looked up and I watched Pete Burns' face and the band's face, and they just lit up.
After the break,